Hi there, and welcome back to Diablo. I'm Baron, and this is a book about the realms beyond.
All praises to Diablo, Lord of Terror and survivor of the Dark Exile. When he awakened from his long slumber, my lord and master spoke to me of secrets that few mortals know. He told me the kingdoms of the high heavens and the pits of the burning hells engage in an eternal war. He revealed the powers that have brought this discord to the realms of man. My lord has named the battle for this world and all who exist here the Sin War.
I think that was Lazarus that we heard here. The Sin War. Very cool, actually. Die. Another Scroll of Town Portal. Now that we have the spell, we don't need those scrolls anymore. Shit, burning dead. But we still get them now. En masse. Rune of Stone. So there's a door here. They can always, you know, listen to that again.
All praises to the.
But you can't move. You have to stand still. While the text is, you know, being read. Oh, that's a dead end. Okay. And it really sucks if you're being attacked, then you have to stop it. But you can read it again. Oh, they're all dead. No, not yet. Can I get in here now? Shit, return. Oh, hi. Can we get in here now? Where are those damn archers? I hate you. Shit. I'm getting a taste of my own medicine. I'm not liking it. Oh, we leveled. Okay, heal. What do we want? Some more vitality. Leave me in peace. Did you drop something? No. What's that? Rags. There were more of those archers here. Maybe not. Where? Here. There's a chest. Anything else? Yes. Burning undead. Where? Okay, peace. Damn you. Oh, identify. That's useful. Rags of Tears. Plus one depth. Oh shit, it's cursed. That was a waste of an identify spell. But sometimes it's bad. Where? Yeah. Oh, let's see. Spot? No, down here. Where the fuck did you come from? Look, move. Overlooking something. Wait, what's that? Book of Holy Vault. Get away. Under my ass. Fucking teleport. Level up, baby. Oh, they can teleport. That's annoying. So let's explore that area here. Hope we didn't overlook anything. Problem when you go into a room and have to retreat, you might forget where this shit was dropped. Fuck you. Are they dead yet? Yes, they're dead. Okay. What? Nobody in here? That's weird. It's called of search. Identify. That's useful. Damage 1 to 6. Resist lighting 29%. 74, 5 to 12. It's not that good. Yeah, search is the thing that actually highlights items on the ground. For instance, if you would drop that, see, it would be highlighted. The monk gets that for free. The rest has to use a spell. And now it's gone. See, it doesn't last long. But if it's a skill, you can just repeatedly cast it without losing mana. Oh, well. Here. Did anybody drop anything? What's in here? Mana shield. Search. Nothing to get here. What's that? Door. Oh. Fountain of Tears. That doesn't sound like a good thing. Let's save. What did happen? Oh, we got one point from vitality was taken and given to magic. That's it. 8997. That's the only thing that changed. Yeah. Okay. It's not really useful. We will balance that out at the next level up. So. I mean, if they give you additional stat points, that's good. If they just redistribute the ones you have, what's the use of that? Let's save. So, probably have to go to the town. Left or up? Let's go left first. Ow. Back left, black ash, the burning. We're burning hell. Well, look, I'm the superior archer here. Oracle is, actually.
I can't carry anymore.
Try it. You can. No, pick it up. See? Yeah, but inventory is full now. Do we have a town portal? I could use my the town portal spell, but since I have the scrolls, why not using them? Do we have anything to identify?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Small axe. Deceased durability. It's probably worth shit. Small child, hit points plus 27. Okay.
Well, what can I do for you?
See, Rags of the Tears. It's worth 1 because it's cursed. Plus 1 damage from the enemies. Wild Axe of Fragility. Okay, we get 156. I mean, the resist lightning is nice, but it doesn't do enough damage. Grand armor. Armor 11 plus 50% means plus 5 or 6. Be 16 or 17 armor. Ooh, that's good. plus 4 to all attributes. Armor of the Moon.
I like that.
What ails you, my friend?
Nothing really. Just heal me. That's all I wanted.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. Do we have enough to buy that armor now? Yeah, you can only stack up to 5,000 gold pieces. Ah, no, that's not bad. The protection isn't good enough. In the end, I always have those obsidian rings of the stars or the heavens. That's pretty much all we can do right now. Okay, we can leave. That give protection against all and a bonus to all the stats. But to buy that armor would be a waste, I guess, because the armor class isn't good enough. So we will probably drop the armor soon for better stuff. Boom. Oh, there's a bow. Anything else lying around? Another dead end. Oh, well. Yeah. What is that? Save. Ah. Snot spill.
Hey! You that one that kill all! You get me magic banner or we attack! You no live with life! You kill big uglies and give back magic. Go past corner and door, find uglies. You give, you go.
Yes, Reckless, the one that kills all. That's right. That's one way to put it. I see you. Now you see me, now you're dead. Oh, I should have. Should I have prepared that? Dang it! That's the big uglies. There are more. There's a trapped large chest. And we have the tavern sign. Awesome. We should heal up. Do we have a scroll of healing? Yes, we have. Now we can go back to that snot spill. But you know, never trust a demon.
You give? Yes, good! Go now! We strong! We kill all with big magic!
And eternal stuff. Have this? No, we don't have this sign. It should be lying around here somewhere. No, I don't want to go down to level 5. Thank you. Where is it? We don't get that back. Let's try that.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
Oh. Okay, let's try something else. We have to sign. Bring it back.
Oh, we didn't have to bring back my sign, but I suppose that it does save me the expense of having another one made. Well, let me see. What could I give you as a fee for finding it? What have we here? Oh, yes. This cap was left in one of the rooms by a magician who stayed here some time ago. Perhaps it may be of some value to you.
Okay. Harlequin's quest. Let's identify that crest.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Armor minus 3. Plus 2 to all attributes. Hit points plus 7, mana plus 7. Minus 1 damage from enemies. Yes, I want that. Very well. No.
Well, what can I do for you?
He still has that. I could buy it now. No, I don't want that. Another armor has an armor of 12. That's not bad. We buy that. It's not that expensive. Yeah, it doesn't change the appearance. All the light armor looks the same, and all the medium armor looks. Well, if you change from light to medium, then it changes the appearance. And if you change from medium to heavy, it changes the appearance again.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
So, what now? They probably are hostile now. Yeah. Yeah. get back. So we can go down to level 5, but I don't want to now. Because there's a little bit more to explore here. Well, wait, why didn't I explore that? Shit. Move it. There's this door that I overlooked. Might we get in there? Cookies? That's why it's important not to have the map all uncovered, you know, by magic and shit. Because then I don't really know where I was, where I still have to go. Oh, it's cool of Tom Portal. Now that I have the actually spell, they keep throwing those trolls at me. Done? Not yet. Return. Book of Inferno. I like that. Here. But as you can see, there are lots of spells that are still missing. A decapitated body. Another one. Nothing in here but a bookcase. Book of Search. That's important. Oh yeah, full healing. I like that. Okay. Maybe we should have Search. Where is it? It's the eye. On 6. Seven. Let's see, it costs mana. And now it's gone again. Ow. Oh great, I wasted it. Get our shit organized again. Oh, level up, yes, of course. Let's balance that out again. We better save. Knowledge and wisdom at the cost of self. Take a look at that. 111044. That doesn't change. Ah, here's something changed. Magic went up to 37, 102, 74. What were the costs? That went up. Gold? No. Weird. Okay, I take the 2 points in magic every time, I guess. At the cost of self. What self? At no costs? Weird. Okay, I guess that's it for level 4. So we should go down to level 5. And as you can see,
the smell of death surrounds me.
Yep, the surrounding changed. We have more burning dead captains. But we will call the video here and continue the next one. So thank you very much for watching and see you soon. Bye!